A guardian over the person has the authority to decide the physical well-being of the ward, and this would include where they live and certain aspects of their health care. It would also be similar to a healthcare surrogate as far as advanced directives go. With respect to the guardian over the property, that is the person that manages the ward's finances and is similar to a power of attorney as an advanced directive.